So we're at Lang's team show today. And here's the world's largest pencil sharpener.
Do you want me to
smart
sharpen a pencil for you, do you, Andy?
Yeah, we do, John.
Okay, well, we'll
see you
here.
I got the plate. So, tell us technically what you're doing there.
Sharpening a pencil. In the pencil sharpener created by Andy Sharp. So it's the sharpener.
The sharpener.
The sharpener.
The sharp machine.
You gonna show us inside there, John?
Just a drive shaft with a pencil sharpener with a drive dog on it. That's all it is.
Wow. So
this gentleman here built it.
What's that about, John?
What's that?
Tell us what's going on in there.
This is Andy Sharp special.
And it's
created by a mechanical genius.
But the lubricated and oils
it, so the
bearings.
What
do they actually call those, Andy?
Oilers.
No, I don't know.
What's the bearing?
Babbitt bearing.
Yeah, Babbitt bearing.
Yeah, there's a name for that piece.
Couldn't have made it any bigger, right?
Well, that was the idea.
Watching.